here at the Northlands Coliseum in Edmonton. The Oilers are thinking about their fourth Stanley Cup this evening, but for Dave Semenko and Dave Lumley, you'll understand if they watch this evening's game, they ponder back to the great moments they shared in 84.
Sutter couldn't get a shot away. Semenko, Gretzky is up there.
Actually, the thing I remember the most was setting up Gretzky's first ever goal in the final. To that point, I outscored him in the final series. But I set him in on a breakaway, and that stands out in my mind a lot.
And Flatley assisting on the Lamontagne goal at 13 seconds.
Like just before we went to third period, and it looked like we were sitting pretty. We're up four goals, and they scored two quick goals. And I remember the knot in my stomach. I didn't want to go on the ice because I didn't want to be the one who was going to screw it up.
20 seconds to play. Islanders fight for it on the board. Waiting for the
time to hit. Funny thing is that even though we were up 4-2, and there was only about 20 or 30 seconds left in the game when I got the empty netter. It seemed like that was the icing. I mean, that put the game away. They had scored two goals so quickly at the start of the third period. I think it was in the back of everybody's mind that maybe they could do it near the end of the game. And until that puck went in the net and made it 5-2, I think that's when we realized we finally won.
You know, the countdown. When, you know, the blues start coming down and we had the cup in our grasp. And then the pandemonium in the dressing room afterwards with my parents, my brothers, and the whole family just happened to. We were just timed right, so they were there, and it was just perfect. You know, you dream about it, and it was all I expected to be and more. You know, it's something that, just no matter what's going on in your life and stuff like that, you can always think back on that, and you feel very accomplished in what you've done.
Amazing to think about it, but you know how many kids grow up and my dad built a rink in the backyard for me and practicing and growing up and thinking and dreaming and all of a sudden have it come through. I mean, to drink champagne out of a Stanley Cup is like one of the greatest feelings any kid could ever imagine.
You know, I got to play a lot in it, and I managed to score a few goals, get a few big assists, and so I felt really real part of winning the whole thing. And the first one is just always the sweetest.
The Edmonton Oilers climbed a mountain, and tonight their fans climb a goosebumps. Dave Semenko and Dave Lumley continue to champion great causes here in the city of Edmonton. It's 5-2, the Oilers lead at the end of two periods of play. Live on CBC, this is Hockey Night in Canada and the Stanley Cup play. Edmonton Oilers lead the Boston Bruins.